I will tell you about a dream I had. I was at this dresser. I was probably 21 years old. This dresser was in the other room of my house at that time, though. I lived here with my mother, my father, and my sister. The dresser was right here. In this dream, it was summer, it was hot. That window is to the east. First thing in the morning, it is super hot in this room. This faces the east. And look, we're pretty much in the desert. That's a big field. It's dry. Comes in through this window. Strong. It's about June. 9 o'clock in the morning. It had been on the news for 3 days that it was imminent the world would be destroyed by an asteroid, a meteor. And I was at this dresser, and I paused from my bedroom to listen to the television. It had been on for 3 days. It had been determined without question there was going to be destruction of the Earth. Something was happening. It was known. They went ahead and announced it. Imminent threat. Something very dangerous is about to happen. Several countries are together. 12 countries are together. They're working to prevent this imminent holocaust, this destruction forever of mankind. The Earth was doomed. Maybe 12 places in the Earth would be safe with a population over 1,200. That few people, some more radical people were estimating it was going to be very, very bad. Everybody was talking about it for 3 days. What had happened also was some of this information was supplied from aliens. There had been contact, or people that had been in contact came forward. And I believe, for whatever reason, all of this checked out. The Earth was going to be destroyed, maybe within 48 days. They knew it. The government would assist people to get where they needed to go. There were recommendations being made. It was systematic, orderly. We had known about it. There had been about 12 weeks total, start to finish, on this project. That there were leaks, and then it came forward. The Earth's destruction was imminent. It was without denial. People in the open, free-range scientific community, people, I believe, on YouTube, various independent news sources said, it's true, the government is saying there are aliens that have offered us a rescue from the planet. Those who wanted to go could meet at certain landing points, takeoff points, where you could go load on a ship and go be safe, or go as a family to another, maybe the moon, maybe an outer world orbiting ship, something. There was a plan to leave the Earth in lifeboats, because destruction was imminent. When people first heard the news, they panicked, but when they first heard the news, they also heard there is a plan, and it was particularly, they wanted families to gather together prior to the takeoff date so that they could transport as a unit. It would just be less confusing. All the Ramirez family, Roberto, Alberto, Miguel, whatever, families could go turn themselves in to the train stations local here. They could go get on a train that would take them to this base where they would launch from the Earth to safety. I don't know if it was orbit, I don't know if it was to the moon, I don't know if it was to Mars, I don't know if they would circle in the solar system just outside of, just forward of the path of the Earth, or just, I don't know. It seemed like there was a place they were going to take people, and you had to go get on a train, and you were assigned a date. Like, oh, I think this was in June, but, you know, like it'd be April 26th that my family had received a card in the mail that we were to load. And I think it was the very morning of this, and I was standing at that dresser right here in the room. And my family was making the decision, are we going to go? Are we going to go or not? My mom and dad and my sister were there. And I lived here in this house. And I had a friend I'd been visiting with. I'm a girl. She's a girl. We weren't girlfriends, but we were friends and we were girls. And we were both of us sort of considered ourselves independent thinking rebel girls, and we were alert and wondering all along what really is going on. Anyway, we had a discussion at some point. What is this all about? Do you believe it? Do you think it's true? What are you going to do? What are you going to do? What do you think we should do? What do you think is the best thing to do? Don't you think a group together would be the best? We had talked about this, but nevertheless, it was the day that we were going to go to the train station. The train is just south of here. I think we were supposed to meet the 26th, 10:30, and this was 9 o'clock in the morning.